go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put those rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was weighed down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. And as she sewed, she told the story from the Bible she had read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness, and I couldn't wait to wear it. And Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Well, it's true, we had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors that my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I headed off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me, in my coat of many colors that my mama made for me. Well, I couldn't understand it, for I felt that I was rich, and I told them of all the love mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the stories mama told us as she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. Well, I couldn't understand it, and I tried to make them see a person's only poor, only if they choose to be. Well, it's true, we had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors that my mama made for me. In my coat of many colors that my mama